A very good morning to all my lovely kids. Welcome to you all in your English class. Today we will learn how to write W. W for watch. W for watermelon. So let's start kids. First, for capital W, we will put dot on red upper line. Then we will make a slanting line. Go up. Again slanting line, go up and touch red upper line. Again in the next line, put dot, make a slanting line, touch lower blue line, go up, touch red upper line, again come down and make a slanting line, touch lower blue line and go up, touch red upper line. W for watch. For a small W, you will put dot on lower blue line. Then you will start with a little bit upper from the dot. Go up, same as the formation of U. Go up, come down. Again you will go up and make a small curve. W for watermelon. Again in the next line, make the formation of U, come down, go up, make a small curve, W for wheel. So kids, complete this part in your English notebook neatly. Thank you. Bye for now.